This beautiful girl, this is Olivia, A4478354. She's a female, black, white, a little bit of brown, Bernese Mountain Dog, Australian Shepherd mix. She comes to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from Covina on August 21st, and she comes in at 63 pounds, 3 years old. I have nothing but good things to say about Olivia. She has just really seemed to win everyone over. She walks well on the leash. She gets along well with everyone. She has a very soft coat, those beautiful markings, a little bit of light dusting of freckles on the nose there. She is friendly. She's affectionate. She's gentle. It really just seems like she understands what it's like to be around people. And to boot, she knows what it's like to be around other animals. She's eager to meet everyone. She's friendly, she's calm, she's very cooperative. She's just great company to be around. She's well-behaved, she pays attention. Like I said, I just can't say enough good things about Olivia. I really believe that you're not a family until you have a gal like Olivia under your wings. Is there anything else you want to tell us about Olivia?
She's totally perfect.
She is perfect.
Like, I couldn't imagine a better dog to sit and cuddle with. She's a big teddy bear, you know, she'd be perfect to go home to at night and, you know, come pick her up. She needs a home.
Yeah, for sure. Complete your family circle, finish off your ring of best friends, roommates, whatever you're looking for. This is a family member. This is Olivia. Please come on down to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center and meet her and bring her where she belongs, into a loving home. A447-8354. You've been an absolute treat to be around, Olivia. Thank you.